This one, these two cars here are pretty much identical cars. This one here, we run a, what they call a crate motor in. You're not allowed to touch the motors and that, and there's only certain engine builders that can build them. They're about 450 horses, all of them are. But then on this one here, it's a more of an open motor you can run, and it's got, it's like 600 horse.
Okay.
On that one there. And then when you go to the modifieds there, there's no motor limit whatsoever, but it's all about the tire they give you and how you can hook it up. So a lot of the tracks, we run like just a 350 Chevy motor, something smaller, 5 to 600 horse in that range. And then some of the bigger tracks will run like what that big motor is in the back there. That's a 730 horse motor. So we use Safe and Dike both in our cooling.
Okay.
Basically, I run the Safe because it keeps our water so hard out here and stuff, and it keeps our and we can't run no antifreeze.
Okay.
And racing, so we got the water, and it keeps. Before, we was always having so much trouble with the rust and everything building up in the radiators, and so that's why we run the Safe to keep it clean. Then we run the Dike just for the leaks because of the aluminum heads and stuff. We have so problems seeping, and actually a lot of the engine builders recommend, that's one thing they recommend to use, is the Dike.
Okay.
Because it won't plug the system.
Right.
Like a lot of the other stuff does.
Yep.
And then in the motors we run, in our crate motors, actually we only run the 520 oil because we picked up like 19 horse on the dyno by not running the 2050, using a lighter weight, and you're limited to horsepower, so we gained more horsepower with the running the 520 oil, and we did, after the first year, we didn't see no wear difference or nothing anyway, and we change our oil a lot more than what the oil needs to be, because we change them about every race.
Okay.
So actually the oil would last a lot longer, but we did, that's just the way we do it. Keep
and
everything
you,
fresh.
You actually gained 19 horsepower?
Mm-hmm.
Just by going from
from a 2050 oil to the 520.
Really?
Yeah. Well,
I'm
because of the thing.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, we did. I mean, we proved it on a dyno and stuff. Then, but in all of our big motor stuff, we run the 2050.
Okay.
And I've been running that for, I don't know how long we're on. It's been a long time.
Okay.
I mean, that's, and I have never blowed up a motor yet. You know, we might break a part, but we've never actually broke a motor. And you take them apart, and the motors look like new at the end of the season. Actually, we put them back together at the end of the season because the engine builder said there's no use of freshening it because we're not going to gain nothing.
No, no wear at all?
No, no. I mean, they look like new inside.
How's that compared to previous, before a Convoy?
Well, I ran like whatever I got. You know, I ran like Kendall or in different oils like that. And you definitely had to freshen them. They were wore out at the end of the season.
Really?
And these here, I mean, they work good. I mean, they really work good, so.
Okay.
Yep, I've never had any trouble with that.
How many years have you been using?
I've been using
the Convoy.
It's got to be close to 10 years.
Really?
Yeah. Yep, gotta be close to 10 years.
And you've never blown an engine?
Mm-mm. Nope. Never blown one. Nope.
That's great.
Don't keep me from wrecking, but it keeps me from blowing.
Okay. Give me an overall comment on the Convoy would be your main product that you...
Oh yeah, definitely, definitely. You know, and that's why at the track, you know, you get all these people on Joe Gibbs oil and all that stuff, and they ask me what I always run, and I say, Convoy, they go, what's that? What's that? They don't ever know. I said, oh, I'll get it back home, you know, and tell them about it and stuff like that, you know. And I got a lot of guys buy this Dike from me because I've given it to them at the track when they've had a radiator problem or a head.
Sure.
I had a guy one time, he was done racing. He had a head gasket leak, and he said, I got something put in that to fix it. And I said, it'll get you through the night. We put that Dike in there, and now he always asks me to try. You got any of that stuff? I want to buy some more of that off of you.
Yeah.
But yeah, it's good stuff.
Yeah, that's a favorite of a lot of people.
Oh yeah, yeah, exactly.
In the same.